Hello folks, welcome back to Airport Simulator 2014. First things first, we check the tunnels are screwed over. So far they're okay. So that one's leaving. We've got one coming in. Let's see how long we're for here. So I want them all to be at least level, well the fuel at least all on level 2. So gate 2, I want you improved. Good, you can see it's going to snow space. And we've got 88,000. So there's no reason why we shouldn't have that one upgraded too. See, level 3. I don't think we can upgrade it at the moment because all the gates are full. So what cargo cleaner are we sailing for? I think it's that one. Hold on. Unloading. 1, 2, 3, 4 says it's waiting to unload, so it'll be that one. So once he's gone, I know I'm going to just go straight in there because that gate's completely full. We've got one cargo waiting, two sitting. So the plane for gate 8 can go straight in. Nothing soon, I'll take them off until I get 5. And gate 5, what gets? So 3, 4, and 5. Some are 6. 7's completely useless. See, that's the speed they should be going at. And that's only level 3 too, so it'll be even faster than that. Let's see. Fuel for gate 1. I don't see a fuel for gate 1. That's gonna have 7 minutes. Oh, is it luggage I saw going away? No, it's definitely a fuel tanker. Even there. I get this there. So, you can just see the difference in speed between AI 1 and 2. Not just a missus out on that. I'm gonna move this in. That's probably been pushed, no? And we'll put that in there. Is that because that's a gate? It doesn't let us move. So you can't put that in there. Yeah, cargo to gate 7. Mm-hmm. we're landing now. You come in. Once the fuel's gone, I'm pretty sure this plane will go. And you've got 94,000 to spend on something. Which is quite a good result. Let the thing close over. Then we take this away. Then this can go back. Now we've got our passenger plane coming in, that's fine. But I feel like one after it will probably be a cargo one. Gate 2 is ready to go. You can put that cargo plane into gate 2, honey. Just need to upgrade the fuel before it went. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That'll do it. That'll come out of gate 2. Cargo plane can go into here. But before that goes in, I want to particularly upgrade that. I think I can get that up to 3. Maybe get that up as well before that plane comes in. So that I think there's a plane leaving. Can't really see it with the sun glare on my screen at the moment, but I think there's a plane over there. Once he goes, there should be more enough money in there to get that cargo plane on. Okay, it's pretty much self-sufficient where all the upgrades are. So what's gate 7? Just go up fuel, I think. And because it's a level 3, that should be fairly quick once it's ready to go. There goes another passenger plane, satisfied customer. $50,000 for that. Since that's just a cargo plane, the things I want for gate 2 is mainly the fuel. You want to upgrade the fuel in all of them. as quick as you can, because that takes forever to move. Once he's past that line down there, he'll move. This is only got 20 seconds, where have you? Oh, it's good. It's not moving yet. How long's fuel got? Half a minute. What gets that? 5. So it'll be this one. There'll be a luggage one coming in here. In a few minutes, a few seconds away, and this one will be finished, and then that plane will be ready to go, because I think it's fueled up, it's loaded. Gate 7, is it? For gate 7, that's not, so once that's fueled up, I'm pretty sure that's going to go. Right, so now gate 2 is clear. We'll get the fuel upgrade. That's all we're going to spend at the moment, because that's all it needs. Well, I might do the taxi. So if you... Once that place is clear, you can go to gate 2. What's gate 3 got? All the main things are all done. That's a much better speed. It's not as fast as it could be either. It's much better than the level 1. This one will come in here. I'm pretty sure that one will go soon once it's a few days away. I wonder if they turn. No, I don't see them turn. So he's going to pull in there, and that'll be done. And I'm pretty sure he'll be ready to go. That plane's away. Probably got a cargo plane after that one leaves. But no, you don't know, I think it's 3's the maximum one it can have, I think. Cause the amount of times they spend waiting. So I don't think there'll be any more than that one. And when that one leaves, there'll probably be another one coming in. Seems like Marvin's coming in. can't tell what it's sounding like because I've got that much noise coming through the different planes now, so just a passenger on a train. Tell me he's down there, gate 3, or if I'll get any money. Then gate 3. One of the main things are up, so. Well, that's just the tunnel, that one, isn't it? So. Upgrade that one, and then you can go in there. Probably should have saved the money for the fuel. I know some of them are still running on something other than that. It's just gate one that's running on the low fuel. Okay, so he's going to engine power his engines down. That seems the one's pretty much ready to go. Seven's leaving. Probably should have let him go out first before that one came in. Get another one of the passenger planes up into 7. Oh, that's all level 1 stuff, but it doesn't matter. You can wait. This is more like airport simulator management. Apart from the cargo thing, they're not really doing it. Of course, unless the vehicles get bugged over at gate 8, but other than that, I'm probably going to get something to eat after this video because I'm rather hungry now. And I haven't eaten anything since my breakfast. So he's going to pop in here. There's one away, I salute you good sir. So now that one's away, we'll probably get another one before that one goes. I've got a feeling it'll be a cargo plane. He can wait there because I want that other one to come out first. Right, so he's going to park, he's going to come out, and once he's away, that's a big one, it seems like a cargo plane. But it might just be a jumbo. I can see its outline, it's coming in fast, so it can't be a cargo plane. It's probably just a jumbo. Or is that a cargo? Oh crap. Is that a cargo? Yeah, it is. I thought you were going to leave more. Oh well. Oh, that one's up here anyway. We're not going to get rid of these cargo planes, are we? It's just going to be a whole airport full of cargo planes. Seems like the other one's ready to leave. Which is awesome. We've got 52 grams, so something's obviously left. so he's gonna head as soon as he's away. We'll get this cargo plane sorted out. What gate is that? 5 I think. Fuel for gate 5 is that one. That's right. Oh, another cargo plane satisfied and away. That one's pretty. That should survive. Although everything's pretty much AI one, but majority of the things are fine. So you're going to pop in there. Cargo to gate. Five, I think. On gate 2. It'd be better if we go to gate 5, because gate 5's been sitting for a while. But if you want me to go to gate 2, fine. He's leaving gate 1. Everything on gate 1's pretty okay actually. It's gate 5 and 6 I really want to upgrade. These three mates. whatever happens, Connor, I think. Or is it because he's leaving? Maybe. It wants taken off. Who's following the buses? That's not that bad. God, that is a really tight turn. It's just as well you've got a 90 degree turn angle on them. It's quite slow, but it's only going to get 5, so it's not going far. Actually, that one's well overtaken it. The speed difference between 1 and 2, 1 and 3 even. Which is why we really need to get these gates upgraded. Why is gate 4's been waiting to unload for ages? Why is gate 6 loading before it? Well, gate 5 even, but still. Well, gate 2's getting to load before gate 4. How's that? Is gate 4 waiting for anything? Hi cargo plane, gate 4, gate 4 is just genuinely sitting, there's nothing waiting for it at all. Right, and I want to upgrade the fuel for that one, other than that. We can just come in. So fuel on all of them apart from gate 3 is fully upgraded. Uh oh. That was the cargo plane. We've already got 4. That's a cargo plane, isn't it? Yes. So we've now got 1, 2, 3, 4 cargo planes. Cargo to garage. Great. Well, I'm going to be cutting airport simulator videos from about 40 minutes down to half an hour because there's no reason for them to be any longer, and you've got more than enough things to worry about. And well, in the earlier videos we only had one or two planes and it was pretty basic for about an hour-ish in each episode, so that's why I'm going to cut it down to half an hour. You still get at least one or two planes taking off and landing within that time because we've got planes going all over the place now. So until next time folks, thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Airport Simulator and we will see you in the next episode. Take care, goodbye.